Hey everyone, I'm Ariman from Threader, and today I'll be showing you how to enable breakout rooms on Zoom. Firstly, you'll need to log into your Zoom account through your browser. Next, go to Settings and go to In Meeting Advanced Settings. The second option is the breakout room. Allow host to split meeting participants into separate smaller rooms. Let's enable that. And there's another option to allow host to assign participants to breakout rooms when scheduling. And you can check that box as per your convenience. Let's see if our changes have come into effect on Zoom. Let's create a new meeting. And yep, in the bottom right, we have the breakout rooms option enabled now. Let's create 5 breakout rooms. And we have the option to assign them automatically, manually, or let participants choose their room on their own. Let's create them. And you can see we have 5 breakout rooms available. You can rename them according to your convenience or delete the rooms. In the bottom, we have 3 options where we can create rooms, add room, or open all rooms to the participants of the meeting. They'll be able to see the rooms and join them. You can close all the rooms, which in case will give the participants a 60-second warning before the breakout rooms will be closed. In the bottom left, we have a little gear icon where you have further breakout room settings. We can allow participants to choose their room, allow participants to return to the main session at any time, automatically move all assigned participants to breakout rooms, and we have countdown timers for when we close the breakout rooms. And that's how you enable breakout rooms on Zoom. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to watch our other videos.